So we're going to place the lacrosse ball right into the soft tissue, just to the side of the spine and just below the base of the skull, right? Holding the ball in position so it doesn't slide. Press head back into the floor until you've got adequate pressure, and then slowly nod up and down, working that soft tissue, and then some cross friction work side to side. And go through a series of nods and shakes, maybe 2 to 3 minutes in total, both sides.